Good morning, everyone. In today's lesson, we learn about dative case in German language, where we are going to use dative in German language. As we already know the article in accusative, now we see the dative. Masculine dative become them, their, feminine, and neutral also them, and plural then plus n. Then plus n means we add n with the noun that we are going to use after then. Okay. And ein become einem masculine in masculine, einer in feminine, einem in neutral. And in personal pronomen, ich, mich, mir, du, dich, dir, ihn, ihm, sie, ihr, es, ihm, wir, uns, ihr, euch, sie, ihnen, and sie, ihnen. For formal you, I capital. So, when to use dative? After specific preposition, there are certain preposition that called dative preposition, and after those preposition we put only dative. After specific verbs, some verbs are called dative verbs. After those verbs we put only dative. And sentence with more than one object. If there is two objects, like one is a person, other is a thing normally, and with the person normally we use dative, and with the things we use accusative. So we divide the verb in two category, like one is dative verbs, specific verbs, always dative. Another is accusative and dative. With the person we use dative, with things we use accusative. Like after verbs, verb with dative, verb with accusative and dative. These verbs are called dative verbs, and after those verbs we use dative. And these verbs are called accusative and dative. With person, after these verbs, we use dative. With things, we use accusative. Let's see with some of the example. Verb with dative. Der Mann hilft der Frau. The man helped the Frau. Der Mann is nominative, verb, and dative because it's a dative verb. We get as ihnen. As get is a dative, so we put ihnen. And the answer also as get mir gut. As get is there. As get mir gut. We can also write like this, mir geht es gut. Antwortet mir. Antworten is a dative, that's why I put mir. Der Hund gehört dem Mann. Gehört is a dative verb, so there changes to them. Verb with accusative and dative. There are certain verbs like this. Ich gebe ihm ein Auto. Ich is nominative. Ihm is the person, him, dative. Ein Auto, accusative. And normally we make sentence like this, NDA, normally. But there are certain rules that we follow. Der Mann schreibt der Frau einen Brief. So, schreiben is a verb, accusative and dative both. With the person, die Frau changes to der Frau because dative, and einen Brief, accusative. Dative preposition. There are certain preposition like this. After this preposition, we always use dative. Tom kommt oft mit dem Taxi. Mit is a dative preposition. Then it's, that's why it's changed to dem Taxi. Tom wohnt seit einem Jahr. Seit is a dative preposition. Einem Jahr. Dative. Wohin gehst du nach dem Essen? Nach is a dative preposition. That will change to dem Essen. Du musst zum Arzt gehen. Zoo. Zoo plus them, zoom. Zoo is a dative preposition. That's why zoo plus them is zoom. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, any question, just write. Have a nice day.